morning, a teenager died in a two-car crash in Mercer County. It happened at the intersection of Route 58 and Folling Mill Road in Jefferson Township, that is northwest of Mercer. One vehicle had heavy damage to the front end, the other significant damage to the passenger side. We were told that a teenage girl who was a passenger in one of the cars was killed. Both drivers ended up at the hospital as well.